always hear you in the background, you know, when I'm recording. It's okay. I know it's because you're working hard. I have a lot to do and are very powerful. Always managed to find a way around it. How are you feeling? Okay. I know you took a nasty spill the other day. It's my fault, really. Seem to be hurt too bad. It's hard to tell. Do you mind if I just take a look at you? Your parts on the outside. At least for now. We're working with. Okay. I have the microfiber. I never know how much to put on. Probably a lot. And then I like to... Okay. So. These are very soft. Meant to... just glide over the surface without scratching anything. Clean you all over. miss something otherwise. Oh, I have a very soft brush. This. And I'm not gonna do the front because it's already done, but I will do around the corner. Microchip, well, I do. I mean, you don't have a mirror like the DSLRs, and I know you have to be very careful to clean in there. And there's glass in the back for you, so I can clean. Click this up, I guess, right? Oh. It's a brush. It's another brush. That's not what I was expecting. Okay. Oh, okay. Do a brush on this side. This is what I need. wasn't so bad, right? No, that's not the right cat. Okay. Looks good. So I'll put the lens back on. Okay, and then I'll take a little test recording to make sure you're working properly. Okay, so again, proceed onto the mount. And then twist back into place. Okay, so just feeling here. Let me get closer. Just feeling around the back. And around the side. Okay. And then, okay, record. I don't know what to do. I always feel nervous when the camera's on. Okay, never mind. Stop recording. All right. And now I'll take out the SSD. I'll turn you off and take out the SSD. And we'll see if everything's okay. I'm sure it's gonna be okay. Bye-bye, sweetie.